Time for some late night VF.
Round one, ready!
What a natural combo.
Round four. Ready, go! Excellent! Round five.
That pushback from 3K counter hit. I hate that sometimes.
Ready, go!
Aw, oh, I knew it. I did it anyway.
On the battlefield, you'd be dead.
Ready, go! Round three. Ready? Go!
Sabaki. Sabaki.
Ready? Go! 瓶なり。
Let me jump off the wall. We'll be right back.
out. Round two. Ready, go!
Superman. Special high.
Round two. Ready, go. Toya.
No knees.
Round three. Ready, go.
Knockout.
Round four. Ready, go.
Oops. Gotcha. Oh, that wall pressure. Sorry, June. Ran out of steam. and actually flung off the joystick. That's how eager I was. Looks like Luke's gonna join. Made Man. CA is now online. No gap. That one. Yeah, bastard.
Round three. Ready? Go!
Oh man. Why is he so off? Stop it, Yun. Join the room that Luke set up. Join. Here we go. Mate Man versus HS Boy. Jeffrey. A wild Jeffrey McWild appears.
Round one. Ready, go!
That custom. My eyes. Going all in. This is not Mate Man's main character. This is his sub. Get rung out. Oh, there it is. Oh. 2PR buddy. I think the dashes were coming. Just try to push him out.
Go!
Pushbacks, the delays. When is it your turn? Nice guess. And face the right way. Take down. Dies from the impact.
You're no match for me.
Hey, what's up, Nero? Yo ho.
Round one. Ready, go! Knock out! Round two! Ready, go!
Yeah, 46kg was introduced in FS, that's right.
Go!
Ah, reversal. Saw that. Cheeky Jihoon. Hey XYZ, I think most guys get there between 6 and 7, and we usually break for dinner between 7 and 7:30, so yeah, if you can make it, man, that'll be great. Get some games in offline. Upskirt action from Jeffrey. Yeah, Nira, I agree. I wish the Shoryuken did a bit more damage, or you could even use it as a combo starter in open stance if you just stopped at three hits, for example.
Ready,
be nice.
Go!
Come on, man. Four 6P all day. P plus K is a good move, but I just need some advantage to use it in, otherwise I'll get beat out. Yeah, pushback's good against the Cure, definitely. His elbows lack range. Oh!
Nice. Oh.
Should have punched the 2K though.
Round 5! Ready? Go!
Fancy. Yeah, stomach crumple, 2P, shoryuken, dragon punch combo can work. Against heavies. I think against everybody actually. You don't think it works on heavies? I thought it did.
Round one! Ready? Go!
I'm not sure why I'm thinking it does connect, but I might test that a bit later. Sometimes you need a slight delay on the 2P, just for that extra float.
Round two. Ready, go!
Yeah, 2P into 6-6P plus K is much more reliable. Seconds. Spit the mist. Then. Oh, bad luck.
Round three. Ready? Go!
Nero, do you mean hit-checking the crumple? If so, yeah, I agree. Oh, almost saw a low wall throw. Oh, where's the low throw there? Oh, late man. Going for the hit throws. Advantage. Hot dog. Oof. Maybe I need something big now. Oh! Almost! No Splash Mountain. Then? Oh! Kinda hits the rising kick.
Round 5! Ready? Go!
Yeah, Nero, there's probably a lot of things Maiden Man should be using with Jeff, but it's not really his main character. He's, I think, just picking him up recently. In fact, tonight's the first time I've seen him play him in a long time. He usually mains Wolf or Vanessa. But yeah, 2K with Jeff is so good. I'm gonna change character. The start of Jeff, yeah, I guess you could argue that. It's kind of a signature thing. Something to learn first off. But it's probably just not in his front of mind.
Round 1. Ready? Go!
Oh. That's my escape. Oh. Wrong combo.
Round 2. Ready? Go!
Knock out.
Round 3. Ready? Go!
Okay, Nero, thanks.
Ready, go!
I was actually surprised the throw connected. I forgot what to do. Thanks, Nero. I wish I could block them all consistently every single time.
Round one! Ready, go!
Alright!
Haha, thanks, mate. Ah! Mackie still play Vanessa? I'm guessing Made Man's changing costumes. Or character. Yes. Vanessa. Aye. Oh, don't throw me there. Oh, damn that stance. Too big. Nice work, mate.
On the battlefield, you'd be dead.
I need to anticipate that damn stance. Dash 6pp or a shoulder.
Round one.
Oh yeah, 4-3p or B+K. Use those. That knee, mate. Oh, too short. We're gonna see another timeout. Perhaps not. By 1,000 cuts.
Round three. Ready? Go!
Catches the splash midair. Yeah, his elbows is new. HS Boy's main character is actually Vanessa. Plays a bit of Blaze and a bit of Sean. As you saw, a bit of Akira. He kind of just sticks to some of the basics with his sub-characters. Oh, the suction. Alright. Oh wow. That's so lucky.
Time's up!
Well, we got our time up. Yeah, Nero, we normally do have a Discord going, but I think recently HS Boy moved and doesn't have all his stuff set up or something. But yeah, normally we do have a chat going in Discord. And I usually, when I'm streaming, I have that conversation getting streamed as well.
Go!
Look out!
Round three. Ready, go!
Oh, wow, the body check was coming. Just see it. Oh, I haven't seen the matches Cobratron uploaded, but I will check them out. That's pretty funny. Yeah, 4D chess, mate. Mind games. The no guessing game, guessing game.
Round one.
No mix up, mix up.
Ready, go!
What happened? Where did my life go?
Round three. Ready, go!
Really? Yeah, I need to use the guard break more. I assume you're talking about the guard break combo, and not just the general guard breaks.
Round two. Ready, go!
let me see if I can do this homestay combo for 6p. 2kgp, 2p, 4p, pips.
Round one! Ready, go!
Delay the 2kg. GG's made, man. I guess I'll continue in player match. I need to 666p more, definitely. Such a good move. Crouch dash fuzzy afterwards. There we go. Could not join. Oh, Jean.
Thank you.
Buttons. Yeah, Nero, that's the right 4-6-P combo. No delay. Down attack.
Ready, go!
Wow. Okay, I'll change throws then. I was hoping he would do a low attack.
one. Ready, go!
Oi.
Knock out. Round two.
That's a 4-6P.
Ready, go.
Yeah, I don't have any timing to my Akira meaties at all. I need to practice those. That was messy. For his 214P meaty, is there any timing or you just do it straight away? I see Homestay use it a lot, really, really consistently.
Round one! Ready?
John, too heavy, too big, too clumsy. Yeah, that's what I mean, the wall messed it up because it was so big. Does that 2-on-4 combo work on everybody? Because I know you can do something different as well. Do 2-on-4, P, 2-on-4, P, P, then 4-3, P.
Go!
Yeah, 2-on-4P, not that injectable, I agree. Kind of have to commit. Well, not commit, but you don't have much time to react. Oh, what's going on?
Just
getting all these single hits. Wow, really? Ah, of course he's not gonna do a low. Why would he? Let me win the match. Glad he can't do the combos.
Back out.
Six PP.
Round three. Ready? Go!
Get out of here, man.
Round five. Ready? Go!
Knockout.
Yeah. Yeah, I wish I could crush everything with 214p. I wish.
Round one. Ready? Go!
I know Nero Jackie takes a lot of concentration. But against Jihoon, who doesn't play Jackie, it's a completely different. Completely different challenge. Doesn't play a typical Jackie.
Round three. Ready? Go!
Yeah! Yeah, you really have to focus on Jackie's stance, I agree. It doesn't make it any easier, given the fact that he can change it at any time as well.
Round one! Ready? Go!
You can't beat me with that.
Yeah, I know he's finishing those strings are really unsafe, but he doesn't normally finish them, so I think I'm getting caught off guard with that. But you're right, heavily punishable, especially with Brad.
Go!
Yeah, Kage Akira, Brad. Probably the characters I play best. Don't jump. Neutral.
Knock out.
What can I say? I'm on top.
Yeah, I only really play Akira for fun, to be honest. Never really played him in any competitive setting. Not in a serious way, anyways.
Round one. Ready, go!
Bad habit. And again.
Back out.
Shame.
What can I say? I'm on top.
Who are your sub characters, Nero? Who are your top three? But I agree with you, playing your subs too much can just detract from your main. Stop doing that.
Round two. Ready, go. Knockout.
Ah. Combo Jihoon, you would have won that match. Well, that's quite a few subs, Nero. Yeah, you're on, Nero. It's this randomness I can't deal with. Lots of counter hit there. What do I like about Brad? I don't know, I think I've always been a fan of the Muay Thai style. And I know I've played him I've played him ever since he came out in VF4 Evo. I just like his hard hitting attacks, good setups. Gotta be a little bit creative with his stances.
Yeah.
Oh, I prefer this throw system, to be honest.
Ready, go!
Guessing games are still there, but patient.
That wasn't your best shot.
Why do I think that is? I think because, execution barrier lowered, which I think gave more people an opportunity to, I guess, get better. But, the other thing I think is the previous titles were more in favour of the defensive style, and because defence was harder to achieve, successful defence, the more defensive players were more successful. I think in Final Showdown, because there's less of an emphasis on, not so much less, but not as heavy as before. The defensive game, I mean. Oops.
Knockout. Round 5. Ready? Go.
Yeah, what I was trying to say was because the defensive game is technically easier, it gave more players, I think, more of a fighting chance in the defensive game. So I think it evened out. It didn't totally even out the playing field, but it did sort of close the gap a little bit. And I think that's why you don't see as many players with such high win rates as you used to.
Round 1.
And I think that's a good change, to be honest.
Go!
Lazy T, broken, kind of, but it just, I think it just changed the game a little bit. Lazy TE is weak against guard breaks, right? That's why. That's why the stronger characters have good guard break tools. Nice punish. Shit combo.
Duck out.
Bad luck to him.
Round five. Ready? Go!
Come on.
Go. Ah, wrong move. Oh, good block.
Duck out.
It's like you're moving in slow motion.
I think the Lazy TE, you know, for if you are literally lazy with it, it encourages your opponent to move around to your side more, because if you think you're safe there standing with a guard, then you can die pretty quickly to get some side turn setups.
Ready, go!
Ah! Couldn't duck.
Duck out.
Now you'd be forward throw.
Round two! Ready? Go!
Stop doing that. Stop doing 4-4-P. Doesn't work.
Ready, go!
Got out of that one.
Round four. Ready, go!
Yeah, Haoru is pretty amazing to watch.
Round one! Ready, go!
Good! Check me! Good!
To lose that.
That wasn't your best shot.
I'll be back in 1 second.
Round 5, ready, go!
Oi. Jeez.
Round one. Ready? Go!
Dance. Yeah, Jihoon's got pretty good fundamentals. He doesn't normally jump around character to character like this, but it's 1:20 a.m. Saturday morning. I guess you can forgive him for messing around. Oh, now he's back to his main, Vanessa.
Round one. Ready? Go!
well.
Suck out! Round three! Ready, go!
Is 4PK more damage, or is it just better better set up with the stances afterwards? Felt like it took forever.
On the battlefield, you'd be
safe
dead.
Moves. Poke, poke, poke.
Yeah.
think my main issue with streams for some characters is the delay ability. Some of them are really variable and very long, and you can almost hit check and evade and catch the guy pressing a button. I don't know how I feel about that, really, actually. So there are some benefits to that, I suppose. Otherwise, every string will be very vulnerable on evade. Yeah, that EX high, I keep forgetting. Distracted, what do you mean? Ah.
Round one! Ready? Go!
Missed it.
Round two. Ready? Go!
Yeah, baby.
Round three. Ready? Go!
That's half the fun, Nero. Fitting the stuff into the fundamentals.
Round four. Ready? Go!
Yeah, I thought I did the slipping towards her backside. I guess I didn't. I think sometimes when you do it from a side turn setup, just the off axis can sometimes stuff you up too. That's what I felt like.
Round one. Ready, go!
Back throw.
Back out.
Oh yeah? Okay. I must have done the wrong direction.
Ready, go!
Well. Vulnerable. Evade.
Ready, go!
Oh, don't jump.
Excellent.
Mission accomplished.
Oh yeah, 9P plus K, 2P, 2-3P, 9K against Vanessa.
You're no match for me.
Do I like playing against Vanessa? Yeah, I don't mind. I think I have a lot of experience against her because it's Jihoon's main character. Shun is annoying. He's up there too. Let me guess, was it Kingo? I played against Kingo in Czech Republic. Man, he's always really good. And I had zero OI experience.
Round one! Ready, go!
Yeah, that's true.
Round two. Ready, go!
Those strings, man. So delayable. If you bait cancel against Oi, how is it effective against her? For what particular reason? Neutral. Oh, he broke it. First time. Because her stance still works side turn,
so,
right?
Who's next?
Unless you're kind of betting on her to do a move from stance. Then yeah, evade. If offensive evade cancels would be good. But if he's just gonna stand there in stance, I'm fucked.
Round one. Ready? Go!
Checkmate. Oof. Wrong way.
Knock out.
Round three. Ready?
Ah, oh, against those Sabakis here. Easy mode, Akira.
Round four. Ready, go!
Just how I like it. Six with Kage? Dashing? Or you mean from stance? Yeah, against players who aren't familiar with Kage, they tend to freeze up when they see that.
Round four.
Well, you really like his Jumanji run, huh?
Round one! Ready, go!
Wake up, your hole.
Knock out. Round three. Ready, go.
Evade for 6p.
Excellent.
See, I knew it. What did I do about it?
Ready, go!
Yeah, I love the charge attack as well. I like to find ways to sneak it in.
Ready, go!
Is he gonna hit the wall? Yes.
Yeah!
RPK, then K plus G. Yeah. That's right. Forgot about that. Yeah, hit checking 3PP on the hit.
Round one! Ready, go!
Take some skill. Hoo-yah. You can do somersault in open stance as well after 3-3P.
Mm-hmm. Knock out!
Yeah, Kaga has always been my main.
Round two. Ready,
this is the very
go.
Beginning. Gotcha, Jihoon. Kana hits. How much has Kage changed? Quite a bit. It's hard to describe, actually. Yeah, I think he's always retained that same signature and style, but he's had some iterations where he struggled for damage or relied a lot on his throw for damage. But I would say Final Showdown is
it's
probably his best version. Just in terms of like how entertaining it is to play as in. I don't think I've seen Goodell play much. I need to watch his Kage sometime.
Oh.
Okay, he's gonna crouch, Jihoon. Oh no! Good work.
Round 5! Ready? Go!
Yeah, I think Dragon Kicks were a great addition.
It was ridiculous.
To Kage's moveset. And it keeps in line with his style, you know, like needs the hit timing or he's like very vulnerable. Just like his temple toss throw, you gotta time the knee or you're stuffed. Dragon punch combo, same thing.
Excellent! Round 2! Ready? Go!
Fishing. Well, that wall hits. Ah, 3-3P for 6kg. Okay. I usually do that against Shun. Hate that 3K. The thing I hate about 3K is on counter hit pushback is so far. And against the wall that's great, but in open space, sometimes it makes the follow-up really hard to connect. got to like super delay that second hit. And even then, sometimes it misses and you're very, very vulnerable. As was the case just then.
Round one. Ready, go!
Shibujin K plus G K is another attack I wish you could hit check more easily. Even on counter hit sometimes, you know, the delay window is not that forgiving.
Round one! Ready, go!
Push back again. 3K. What did he do? Knee.
Knockout!
Oh, thanks, Nero. I do what I can, you know.
Round one. Ready, go!
Yukudo!
Let me evade. Do I think we'll get VF6 in less than 20 years? Yeah, less than 20 years for sure. Sega don't make it. Yeah, my hair's already gone, man, but you know what? I don't need my hair to play VF. So it's all good. Oh, thank you for the reminder about 66PG. If it's escaped, I don't end up side turn, so that's pretty good. Good to keep in the back pocket. Those round enders.
Ready, go!
I pretty much started shaving it off as soon as I started losing it. Oh, the knee. Character building, yeah. Definitely. previous in games. Leave me alone, Jihoon. Oh my god. Yeah, I realize I can crouch after 6PG. I keep telling these guys about that too, but I guess they just forget. Man, he crouched for so long. Three guesses in a row, Jihoon. Finish your string! God damn it! Never finishes.
Round four! Ready? Go!
PP, the second hit of what? Not sure what you're referring to. And Shippujin 3P, yeah, dash P 66 P plus K. I think you can also, with a dash cancel, do 4 P plus K. 3 3P, get a bit more damage.
Go!
Back to Akira. Man.
Round one. Ready, go!
Yukuto! Itadaku! Itadaku! Toya!
Or 6P, with which character?
Ready, go! Knock out!
3PP. What is 4-6P?
Ready, go!
4-6P gives Akira advantage, so. Doing. Can't deal with the randomness. Oh, right, you mean after his 4-6P, he was always doing the follow up P, so I could have blown that up with 3PP with Kage. Gotcha.
Round three. Ready,
Yeah, I used to go snowboarding in the North Island, Hokkaido, but I only played VF in Tokyo, so I usually would stop off for a few days in Tokyo. There was a VF scene in Hokkaido, in Sapporo, but unfortunately it was too far away from the mountains where I was snowboarding, so I didn't really have a chance to meet up with them. So I usually made a point just to stop over in Tokyo for a night or two, just to get a VF fix and get bodied by everybody. It's always fun.
Round one, ready, go!
Round two, ready, go!
Yeah, that's one thing I don't like about the arcade scene over there, the fact that everybody can smoke indoors. It's really unpleasant.
Round one! Ready, go!
Yeah, not only is he cooked, I'm pretty cooked too.
Ready, go!
To change. Yeah. Nero, have you ever been to Japan? Head player. Stop. Sega.
Round 5. Ready? Go!
Stagger recovery on a pad. Just thinking about it makes my fingers hurt. Staggers, then you probably would have hated previous VFs because there was way more staggers. Multiple throw escapes on a pad would have been painful too. Very quick inputs, very small window. No.
Round 4.
価値もないな。
Oh, I guess that's it. Jihoon's had enough. He's getting pretty late. So I can do 6 P plus KP after Heishiki P, P plus K on side. Oh, okay, I didn't know that. Good to know, man. Thanks for the tips. Thanks for watching. I'm going to call it a night. And, have a good day wherever you are. I'll catch you guys next time.